It's exciting being here, knowing that this is a new development. More people are coming here. And where there are people, it's sort of like what Jesus said when he said the harvest is plentiful, the laborers are few. But today, we identified some laborers who are going to go into the harvest. Lord Christ, you equipped and sent forth your friends. Bring the good news of salvation from Jerusalem into Judea and all the world. Be present as we send forth these friends and companions in your service, that your kingdom may come with power in Parker County to the glory of your name. Amen. Amen.
We present Father Hunter Ruffin to be commissioned as a church planter of the new mission congregation in Parker County.
Do you believe that he is well qualified and duly prepared for this ministry?
We do.
We do.
Father Ruffin, do you, in the presence of this congregation, commit yourself to this new trust and responsibility?
I do. I present these persons who represent all those who will serve with me in planting this new church.
Will you who are committing yourselves to this new work do all in your power to support the life and mission of this new congregation?
We will.
Will you who witness this new beginning support and uphold these persons and the communities of Parker County in this ministry?
We will. We will.
To help to spread the good news of Jesus of Nazareth in the way that we as the Episcopal Church have heard it, which is a way of gracious and loving and just and compassionate. And that's good news that our society needs. So thank you for doing it, and it's a joy to be here. Oh God, we praise you for the redemption of the world through the death and resurrection of Jesus the Christ. Thank you for pouring out your Spirit upon us, making some apostles, some prophets, some evangelists, some pastors and teachers to equip your people for the building up of the body of Christ. Bless this new work that we undertake, that your name may be glorified now and forever.
Amen.
Eternal giver of love and life, you have blessed us with your presence, filled us with your power, and called us forth in mission. Now send us into the world to preach your good news, to do your justice, and to walk humbly in your way.
May God give you grace to try and to fail, to strive and to succeed, to dream the dreams of God, and to allow God to bring you to the fulfillment of those dreams, that you may flourish and that the world may know the glory of God. The blessing of God Almighty the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be on you and remain with you in this world in which we live this day and forevermore.
Amen.
Go forth into the world sharing the good news of God's love.
Thanks be to God.